rest of the night is off.
Nigel went out drinking with a gang last night. They ran up against some Templars and killed one. But Nigel was too sozzled to get away. Now the constables have him up for murder.
The cane gives you an undeniable air of joie de vivre. It's the perfect time for a jaunt around London.
Miss Fry.
Been romancing Henry with your piano? False note.
You are looking quite smart.
Henry tells me you play the piano. We must have a sing-along one day.
I found a very interesting book. It chronicled Elgin's archaeological finds in Greece.
Thank you.
Come on. Atta girl.
This is going to go bad for you. Confess, and you'll save us all some grief.
Oh, I didn't do nothing. So help me, Bob. Miss Evie, we kept buying drinks. The next thing I know, they say I burnt someone.
Oh, Nigel.
I had one too many and lost all my things. They must be scattered all about. Oh, and there's a knife out there, too. Could you get them before the Rozzers do?
Shut up!